how many drywall boards does it take to cover a room? Here's a quick way to find out.
First, enter length, width, and height of the room. Then press height until room square footage appears. Then press convert, followed by height. And keep pushing height to toggle board sizes.